looking stunning tonight.
Thank you very much.
Huge congratulations on this film. Could you just start by telling us a little bit about the character that you play in this film?
Yeah, I play Nancy. She works with the Flying Squad as part of Ray's team, and she's also having an affair with him. And her husband is working in internal affairs. So there's a little bit of a tense love triangle between them.
Getting involved in this film, huge TV show back in the 70s. Did you ever kind of, you know, watch any reruns of it? What got you excited about being part of this project?
No, I didn't watch any reruns because it was before my time, but also this was set now.
Yeah.
So there was no need to. And it's so iconic what that was and what that did for British television. And people like John Thor, that you can't touch it. It is absolutely exists of itself in its world and in its place. So this was not really, it wasn't a reenactment of that. This is a completely fresh interpretation of this branch, which is a really interesting, controversial part of the Met Police when they existed. And it makes for really good drama.
Absolutely. And working with the wonderful Ray Winston, of course, Mr. Ben Drew, how was that?
Yeah, he's wonderful. He was editing Ill Manners at the time, so he was working double shifts and he was pretty shattered, but he was very committed. You know, he's an original voice, I think, and what he did with that film and the time that it's come out is, I think, quite remarkable. He stands on his own and he's truly talented, and I think he's going to be, I don't know, you know, no one knows what he's going to do next. He's written, directed, sung, acted. I think the kind of that world has opened up to him, so I hope he goes on to do even more things.
And of course, the veteran of the silver screen, Mr. Ray Winston, working with him in some very intimate scenes, though.
Yeah, well, he's great. You know, he's a good man. I'd work with him again in a heartbeat. I've been a fan of his work, and I really wanted to do something that felt quite real. I think he's always very true to himself, Ray, and his parts seemed that way. They're very honest parts. There's no apologising for anything. He just charges like a bull into these situations, and he's. And that's so much fun to watch. You know, there's something very sexy about watching a man with that kind of confidence in what they do and who they are. It means they don't even have to try.
Absolutely. Now, talking about kind of drive and everything like that, what's coming up next for you?
Well, I've just finished filming the biopic of Jimi Hendrix, which is starring Andre 3000 from the Outkast. And that's out next year. And it's a part of a love story between him and myself. And then Restless, which is an adaptation for the BBC. And then I'm filming Black Mirror, Charlie Brooker's series at the moment.
Fantastic. And also a big thing is that Captain America is coming up, second installment. Will we be seeing you in that?
I can't say. It's completely secret. Marvel are very protective, so I absolutely respect that. So you just have to wait to find out.
And just one final thing. Do you have a message for all of your fans out there?
Oh, yeah. Well, thank you. Thank you for supporting me. I appreciate it, and I hope you enjoy the film.
Lovely.